This, friends, turned out to be a small compact thermos, which we made with you with our own hands. Now I will pour hot water into it and then in a day we will see how much it cools down. It's been about 20 hours, let's touch it. It's cold outside. Unfortunately, there is no special thermometer, I only have one like this. I do not know what the maximum temperature it shows, but now we will lower it and take a look. Well, you see, 45, 49. That is, for 20 hours the water was still hot. That is, even if the finger burns, that is, 55 degrees is quite a normal temperature. It is possible that it is also larger, because this thermometer is not designed for temperatures above 55 degrees. Who liked the idea, take a note to yourself, but for today I have everything, good luck and success to everyone. Bye-bye.